Now, we do this pretty much every year to begin our Christmas festivities. And what we're going to be playing for you is, this is very important that you understand this. This is not a bit that we put together. This actually does come from an album that was made by Disneyland Records.
Mm-hmm.
It's called The Sounds of Christmas.
Yes.
Has a picture of Santa Claus on the front.
Sure does.
Story with songs and sound effects included.
Right.
It says.
Right.
So what we're going to be listening to is the actual Disney family preparing for Christmas. And again, this is some of you at home may have this actual, this is album number 1348, just to get real, real about it. So we very simply invite you to sit down now, maybe warmly join hands and prepare for a true Christmas in Disney fashion as we officially now bring in the Yule Log.
Christmas Eve is probably the most exciting night of the year for children everywhere. At our house, the ritual is always the same. Mom hurries dinner out of the way so that the festivities can begin. First, I lay a fire in the fireplace. I pride myself on the way I lay a fire. To begin, I crinkle newspaper to put under the grate.
It's a good way to begin.
I think it is. Always has been.
No.
Then I put in the kindling, breaking the sticks into the proper lengths.
You have to break those
out
the proper length.
Oh, ow, Dad, cut it out. Dad, stop, ow.
Then I bring in the Yule log
and
put it in the grate.
That's the biggest log we've ever had, Dad.
Oh. You're under arrest.
Yeah, and the heaviest, too.
If you didn't get that, let's play that and relive bringing in the Yule log one more time. No,
he's breaking the
sticks. Then I bring in the Yule log and put it in the grate.
That's the biggest log we've ever had, Dad.
Yeah, and the heaviest, too.
Oh, Dad was worn out after that little ordeal, wasn't he?
Sure was.
Oh, good to know that he's regular. Which we all pretty much are after that big Christmas meal, aren't we?
You betcha.
So the bringing in of the Yule log Christmas has now begun for Mark and Brian.
We'll be sharing that with you.
Oh, constantly.
Oh, yeah.
If you miss some of that and if you want to tell your friends about it, they can hear it, too, almost at any time during our show.
Just like the Elvis Christmas greeting.
Which, you know, we haven't heard this past 10 minutes.
No, I just don't think we have. Hang on. We'll give it a tip.
Thank you for listening. I'd like to wish you a Merry Christmas and a wonderful New Year.